Did you know that a supermassive asteroid could change life on Earth forever? How would an asteroid impact create a sunless sky and trigger a global catastrophe? What would happen if a large asteroid collided with the Moon before reaching Earth? From firestorms to apocalyptic winters, let's explore how space rocks could really ruin our day. A supermassive asteroid impact would create a 100-kilometer-wide crater, flatten mountains, and reshape the landscape, releasing enough energy to make millions of nuclear bombs look like fireworks at a party. The asteroid's impact would set the world ablaze, wildfires would ravage forests and cities. Toxic gases would fill the air, and Earth would become an unending inferno, consumed by chaos and destruction. If the asteroid hits the ocean, massive tsunamis would flood coastal cities, displace millions, and devastate ecosystems, turning the planet into one giant, watery disaster no one asked for. Picture Earth plunged into darkness as asteroid debris blocks the sun. An impact winter would drop temperatures, halt photosynthesis, disrupt food chains, and lead to global famine. Imagine stepping outside, and your skin stings with every raindrop. That's what could happen if an asteroid strikes, releasing sulfur and causing acid rain that devastates crops, water, and ecosystems. The asteroid impact would trigger massive earthquakes, awaken dormant volcanoes, and release additional ash and gases into the atmosphere, worsening the environmental crisis and causing widespread destabilization and destruction. A massive impact would fling debris into the atmosphere, plunging the planet into freezing darkness. This sudden cooling could spark a new ice age, wiping out life and making Earth nearly uninhabitable. There exists a possibility for a massive asteroid to strike the Moon, sending lunar debris towards Earth. The damage to the Moon could throw tides into chaos, disrupt ecosystems, and even alter our planet's rotation. A supermassive asteroid impact would reshape Earth, trigger mass extinctions, and leave a global mess. Life would bounce back, but the real question is, will humanity be prepared when history inevitably repeats itself?
Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel.